Welcome back, guys, to another great video. Today we are trying to do a cusk catch and cook, and I'm here on Sebago Lake. It's pretty deep here. We're in the Rockies, and hopefully the cusk will come. I'm using like cut up dead like suckers and some like lazy like shiners, just so it's easier for the cusk to catch them, and hopefully we can do a catch and cook. Let's get to it. We're in the kitchen, guys. We got our cusk that we caught, as you guys saw before. We got our lemons, you know. We got the bowl to mix eggs and got like this breadcrumb mix my mom made. So yeah, we're gonna cook this, and I'm gonna show little as possible cleaning so I don't get demonetized, and obviously I'll show you guys cooking it. And yeah, stay tuned. Guys, when I get behind the door, so thin. I haven't really cut these cusks. This is how I do trout. Don't make fun of me, because I'm not the best, clearly. So you guys want to grab your chunk of meat off. Ooh, I don't know what that is, but it's pink goo. Probably its lungs, but. Why isn't this cutting? I need a sharper knife. Ew, these are some ugly fish, okay. I'm trying to show as little as possible, guys. So don't flip out at me. So, with this, guys, you guys want to collect the fillet, get them as far as the tail flayed off, and then do the exact same to the other side, but I'm not going to show the rest, and stay tuned for the cooking.
All right. you want.
Looks great. Ooh, a little crispy. Look at that, guys. Nice and crispy. Add some butter. Ooh, look at that. Nice and crispy. Turn the light on. I'm gonna let it cook on its skin a little more, and it will be done. First, let's flip these other ones, like my dad said. Alright, now we're good. We're gonna let these cook for a little longer and they'll be ready, and we'll do the taste test. It's done, guys. Look at the finished job. Nice and crispy. Let's give it a taste test. I'm gonna squirt some lemons, put some Frank's Red Hot. You gotta love this stuff. Let's drizzle this lemon. Ooh, look at that. That, put some hot sauce on the side. All right, let's get a piece. Hopefully it doesn't have any bones in it. Ugh. I need a knife, but. All right. Dip it on hot sauce. Here we go, guys. Let's see how a cusk tastes. Make sure, get it some more hot sauce. Very good. I like the taste of lemon. If you guys saw, we did like a lemon, egg, some milk, salt and pepper. Guys, need to try that. This is so good. Tastes like chicken. I'm kidding, but it's really good. And yeah, I'm gonna eat this after cleaning the dishes. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please hit the subscribe button and smash the like button. And hope you guys enjoy. See you guys to another video, hopefully in the future.